deadly car attack that killed one innocent and wounded 20 others. To anyone who acted criminally in this weekend's racist violence, you will be held fully accountable.